Sai here. Welcome to the episode of OPP for February 2019. And today happens to be Valentine's Day, so happy Valentine's Day. The first couple of projects are from Kurt Tuttle, aka Tut's Stuff. He made this truck doing routering for his grandson. And he said he changed the saying a little bit on it. And he also used some red glitter, which is pretty cool. And this next sign is also a router project, and he said it was the first one that he did for the year. And so, looks great, Kurt. Thanks for sharing those. This next project is from Sandra Morales, and she's from Selma, California. And she said this is her very first Intarsia ever, and it is of the sun, a sun and a moon. And it's pretty cool. Way to go, Sandra. The next couple of projects are from Hamid Mida. And he made a few of these trucks, and he has them all set out in the snow here. Pretty cool. And then he has also made these pencil stands, and some are with a guitar, and some are with a violin, and here's one with a guitar. So thanks for sharing those, Hamid. These next projects are from Farhad Ramini. The first one here is this symbol, and it's just pretty. I don't know what it says or anything. He didn't give me information about this one, but it looks so cool. And then he also made this Intarsia fish. So thanks for sharing those, Farhad. This next project is made by Ron Galata. And it is a bull rider on a bull. Man, that looks really cool, Ron, so thanks for sharing it. These next couple of projects are by Owen Morse. He made a cat house, and he made this project and also the next project out of an old toolbox that he had made that he wasn't using anymore. So we took it apart and used the plywood and also made this drink holder. He says it's for beer or soda. Thanks, Owen. The next couple of projects are from Steve Frum. He said he made this eagle from a slab of basswood. And then he also made this dragon clock from a piece of poplar. Very cool, Steve. Thanks for sharing those. This last project is a kitty by Ron Ostermecki. He's my buddy who lives in Erie, Pennsylvania. And then he also did this Valentine's Day project. So he cut the letters out at an angle and then he protruded the letters out of the board. So pretty cool, huh? And he made it for his friend Gail. And then this project was done by his brother, Richard, who made it for his wife. So yay, some Valentine's Day projects I got to share. Woohoo! Thanks everybody for sharing them with me and letting me share them with everybody out there. It gives everybody, an idea and just gets me excited about making stuff. So if you have a project that you want to send me and that you want me to put on OPP, just let me know. Send it by Facebook or email or some other way and just let me know that you're okay with me sharing it on OPP. So everybody have a great February and a great Valentine's Day, and we will see you next time. Bye!